but that was because we were thinking only one game at a time, and that's how we want to do it this year again. And then we hope we can be successful. It should be a good season.
We got a young class coming in. We got 12 freshmen, so they got big shoes to fill. But so far, they've been working hard, showing that they want to be part of the team.
We want to be the best team we can be. Obviously, we'll take one game at a time, and hopefully, it's a very young team, so hopefully we'll see some progress from game to game. But we stress, you know, that we're a family on and off the field. I believe that chemistry is a huge part of success, and I think we have a good, talented team.
We've got everybody taking responsibility for their job. So that's what the captain's last year did, and I took examples by them, and I hope I can do it as good as them.